did Bill Bernsey's song book for a couple of songs here. We'll be back. We're going to do a song right now that it might be the first rock and roll record. And it was originally sung by an extremely talented, under-recognized singer by the name of Big Phil Alvin. It was written by a little guy who talks too much named Little Dave Alvin. Here you go.
This is the whole baby hole.